Block.one is a publisher of open source software. We make our software free and available for anyone to use to launch their own blockchains, and we expect there'll be many blockchains solving different problems with different communities, all trying to make the world a better place in their own way.
Block.one is the publisher of the decentralized applications as well as the open source software that these decentralized applications can be built on top of, which is EOSIO.
We're really at the forefront of developing the next generation of the internet. The blockchain at its core is just mass scalable, secure data transfer. All commerce and communication is going to be restructured and rebuilt on those new rails of data transfer. And so I think that it's very exciting to be getting involved in something so revolutionary so early.
What I like to work on and why I'm here at Block.one is I like interesting problems to solve, and there are a lot of them here. Particularly, I like people to be able to run experiments, and the idea of shared consensus through a blockchain enables a whole host of experiments that most people have never thought of running.
We've identified that there is a gap between the requirements of large-scale enterprise businesses performance-wise from what they expect from the blockchain platforms and what the industry can offer at the same time. So EOSIO is trying to solve the problem of creation of the high-scalability applications that are built on top of the blockchain platform.
If you want to build a consumer application in the blockchain, you can't be waiting 8 minutes or 1 hour for confirmations. We needed to vastly increase the performance and align the interests of all the parties. And if we can accomplish that and lay that infrastructure, not only is Block.one going to be able to go forth and start building decentralized applications that can compete with the largest technology incumbents today, it allows everyone to start doing so with much less work.